And following the decision of the members of the Niger Delta Avengers to resume hostilities in the region, some politicians in Ondo State have urged the Nigerian government to give special attention to the problems being faced by communities in the region. And former member of the Ondo State House of Assembly, Tayo Abidakun, urged the government to execute life-changing projects in the oil-producing communities in the country. The former lawmaker says such action would help in stemming the of militancy in the Niger Delta region. Now, one of the leaders of the National Conscience Party, Abbas Obayori Ade, says it will be a disaster for Nigeria if the Avengers resume hostilities by attacking oil installations.
An economy that is just recovering from recession, this is not too early in news. We know that threat and rumor of an attack has always been the precursor of real attack by militants in this part of the country. For a mono economy that is oil dependent, we had expected the government, particularly at the federal level, to by now to have found a lasting solution to the menace of militants in that region.
Continue to engage them. We should continue to a lot. We should also improve the infrastructure in the Niger Delta. And I'm also of the opinion that education is very important. Government should deploy whatever it will cost to ensure that every child in that region have access to quality education. Because I'm sure that education will liberate the mind of those in that part of the world.